in the red corner, out of Brandon, Manitoba, put your hands together for Rodman Bateson. And fighting in the blue corner, out of Winnipeg, Manitoba, put your hands together for Brian Setti.
Good evening, gentlemen. Both these trunks are good. Keep all punches above the belt line. Professional contest, respect the rules, follow my instructions, and above all else, protect yourself at all times. If you're gonna touch gloves, do it now. Come out ready to fight at the belt.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner by a knockout in the first round with a time of 1 minute 57 seconds, Rodman Bateson!
Thanks, Saskatoon, for your hospitality.
For Stephanie Snafu Essenza. And in the blue corner, from right here in Saskatoon, Saskatchewan, it is the return of Michelle.
Stephanie, you're good. Michelle, you're good. Okay, ladies, I gave you instructions in the dressing room. I remind you to follow my commands and protect yourself at all times. Touch gloves now. Come out at the bell. Good luck.
Happy, happy, happy.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a decision. Len Koivisto has scored it 58-56. Jason Rogers and Dr. Greg Jackson have both scored it 59-55. So your winner by a unanimous decision, Stephanie Essenza.
Yeah. climb up. Let's go with punch, punch. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a decision. It is unanimous. All three judges scored it 40-36. Fighting out of the blue corner from Saskatoon, Saskatchewan.
Instruction to the dressing room. Keep the fight to me. Protect yourself all the time. Listen to my command all the time. This is good right here. Anything lower, it's a little low. Touch it up, come back at the bell.
Yeah!
decision. Your first judge, Joel Scobie, scored it 39-37 in favor of Wayne Smith. Your third judge, Dr. Greg Jackson, scored it 39-37 in favor of Ian Abbott. And your second judge, Len Coivisto, scored it 38-38. So we have a draw for the Battle of Saskatchewan. Council Canadian Interim Middleweight Championship. This bout is sanctioned by the Canadian Professional Boxing Council. President, Mr. Don Collette, your supervisor at ringside tonight is Mr. Jamie Taylor. Your judges at ringside for this bout are Jason Rogers, Claude Cousson, Joel Scobie, and your referee in charge for this bout is Len Coivisto. Fighting out of the red corner, wearing the Quebec trunks, official weight 158.6 pounds, his professional record 11 wins, with 5 wins coming by way of knockout, with 7 defeats and 1 draw, fighting out of Macouche, Quebec, introducing Francesco Controni. And fighting out of the blue corner, wearing green and white, the official weight, 158.4 pounds, his professional record, 5 wins with 8 defeats and 1 draw. Fighting out of Saskatoon, Saskatchewan, please welcome Paul Bzdel!
Good evening, guys. Both these trunks are good. Keep all punches above the belt line. This is for the Championship of Canada. Respect the rules, follow my instructions, and above all else, protect yourself at all times. You're gonna touch gloves, do it now, come on ready to fight at the bell. Good luck.
It's a slow, Frank. La ta gauche en haut. On donne le rôle, on reste une petite jambe. Amène les mains. That's it, la main haut. La main haut. Aide de changer de grappe.
Thank you.
aussi travailler intelligent, officiel. Là, tu sais pas mettre des fesses de main. Le ralenti, le résultat. Ça va bien, Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a decision. All three judges scored 97 to 93. So the winner of the Canadian Interim Middleweight Championship by unanimous decision from Saskatoon, Saskatchewan,
Anybody? Can you have a look at it?
Sure. Can you get it?